Good morning, everyone. All right, Mary and I are going to put on our sneakers and we're going to race that quarter mile. Just kidding. We're not going to do that. We're at Summit Motorsports Park, the NHRA Nationals happening here this weekend. Big weekend for you guys here.
It's a huge weekend. It is one of our biggest races of the year.
Pretty much starts Thursday and goes all the way through Sunday.
Indeed it does. Sportsman racing starts Thursday and then pros take the track surface Friday through Sunday.
And when you say sports race, those are the amateurs. So we like go from amateurs to pros.
That's exactly right. They've been at it for a while, though, and they are just as talented.
They're not just coming out of the garage and coming out and say, I want to race my Tesla.
They follow this series from race to race, state to state, and they mean business when they come here.
So literally, from Thursday until the final race Sunday, we're looking at hundreds of drivers who are going to be here in Norwalk.
You got it. You got it. This is going to be a packed event.
Friday's a really big night for you guys because it's nighttime racing, and that's very unique in drag racing, correct?
That's one of the, well, there is some nighttime racing, but for this event specifically, it's exciting on Friday because we do go into nighttime qualifying, which is really exciting for the fans. We cap that off with fireworks and jet cars, so there's a lot of fire on Friday night coming from the header pipes of the cars, and there's just a lot of flames.
A little fire theme on Friday nights. Very good.
Very
and
exciting.
This is a big deal because this is pretty much the biggest race for you guys through the season.
That's correct. Night Under Fire rivals this, to be sure, mm-hmm. but Night Under Fire and this event are our two biggest events of the season.
And some of the big races people will see out here when they come out for the series Thursday through Sunday will include...
We're going to see John Force. Everybody knows and loves 16-time champion John Force, funny car driver, just a huge personality there. Antron Brown, everybody just loves all these drivers. They're going to see all kinds of fast, funny cars. We're talking 3 seconds on this racetrack.
Yeah, that's
300 miles per hour.
From there, we'll show them prize. Look, from where I'm standing to those two signs in 3 seconds.
That's exactly right.
Pretty fast,
yes.
Folks. All right, we're hanging out here talking about the really cool event that's happening out here, the Nationals in Norwalk at the Summit Motorsports Park. When we come back, lots to show you guys. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.